And then everybody was like, what they laughing at?
Get out that truck.
They was like, what they laughing at? I ain't gonna lie, I kinda wanna do the Diamond Casino heist.
Oh my god, can that car stop? Please.
Dang, this suck now. We can't play GTA no more. I mean, we can, but like, it's not gonna be the same.
He said, Carl, tell me this is the truth. No. Boop. Hi, then.
Shoot. Stop playing.
Move up my way, Buster.
Buster trick?
Hold on.
Shoot, let me sign up.
Nah. I think that shit mean 10 penny.
Officer 10 penny.
I'm finna stop they car. That's a nice ass whip, and I don't gotta be rolling that goddamn. But yeah, I had to stop the share play. Wrong bike. Yeah. Get out, Buster.
You got Venmo?
Skirt, skirt. I'm out.
Yeah, I got something like that.
So I drive off road.
Yeah, okay, it's a ferocious. Or something like that, whatever to push the piece of. Rain.
Ooh.
Hocus pocus. The AKA is an animal that is ferocious.
Ooh.
Or whatever he said. I love saying that. Or whatever he said. Mm. Or whatever Pushy piece is.
You join her?
On a share play?
No.
On a broadcast?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Boy, this mug pulling right here. This mug
I got my hooks off today. Did I tell you that?
Oh no.
I got my brackets and stuff off.
That's good.
But I still don't have my retainer yet. They told me to wear my thing because they shaved off some of my tooth to make it a little more straight.
Oh nah. What you talking about on the front?
Uh-huh.
Yeah. It's like optional.
Ooh, I feel it in the controller. All right, Lester. Dang, who I'm going bonding for?
Me.
I feel lonely, bruh. I can't.
Me, PlayStation Edition.
I can't, bro. I don't even I migrated my account.
So, it's nothing on PlayStation? Four?
On PlayStation 4, no.
So you gotta restart completely.
Yes.
Wow.
And I'm not doing that. The AKA is the animal that is ferocious. Dang, I feel some type of way. I feel different, you know? It doesn't feel the same. Mr. Truth here is the AK is the animal that is frozen. Some of the finest. Me and you are gonna deliver it for us. Hey man, you lose. You hallucinating shit. What? Oh. Hey. Yo, Truth, come here, man. What's going on? See you later. He's the animal that is broken. Now, Carl, I got a real do-gooder fucking with me. I'm finna buy all these.
And go get you some colors. It's embarrassing to see you around here. I definitely said that completely wrong.
Yo, Carl, wait a minute.
Shoot, what the hell?
Oh, man. I never thought I'd see that. A fed outside.
Why I can't go here?
What are you doing? FBI? DEA?
Nah, I'm more like a private.
Oh, for real?
Friend, you give off a positive energy.
The AK is the animal that is ferocious.
Nah, I don't get out with that.
But how do I know I can trust you then?
What? Hey. I'm working for you now?
Man of peace, but some ring ding ding dong. I mean, survivalist maniacs, right wingers, fascists. They have a harvester, and I need one. Get it? You can do it.
Ring ding dong. Ring ding 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 dong.
Fuck that mean. Night freak.
The nigga said, Namaste, Carl. The fuck that mean?
Ding ding dong. Ring ding 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 dong.
Hopping in my whip.
More fishtailing. Ding dong. Ring ding dong.
Hit that corner, slide. Oh, damn. Damn.
I'm smoking some special strand. I don't know.
Who? You?
Me, bro.
Oh, don't smoke that.
Smoking some special strand, bro. Having an out of body experience.
Oh no, don't do that. Don't smoke that weed.
Not gonna lie. I thought it was gonna put me into a mission after I did.
Usually it do. What did it put you in?
You put me in nothing. I'm just high as kite.
He just really relaxed. He not dead or he not out of there, like he just really relaxed. That's the word to fit how high your character is. Oh, that's a police officer. I'm not gonna jack that. I was gonna jack that police officer until I seen it. It was police. But you right, cheer. It's a nice car. Hop up
Shoot,
out of there.
I'm trying to make some music. Shoot, put me on the mic. I don't need no auto-tune.
I don't need no auto-tune. I can really sing on my own. It is.
Things that I went to, now.
Nah, just go ahead and turn that bit back on.
I don't need no auto-tune, bruh.
Oh, shit. It's a damn lowrider. I ain't even know. Hold on. Go ahead on it, whatchamacallit? Peep this, my boy. Bam! Look at the. You seeing this?
Mhm. I'm lying.
You ain't even in there.
Right.
Trifling ass Negro. I don't think I can say that on stream. Might have been a strike down my damn. Oh shit. We not gonna talk about that. Nah, me walking away, I just see a flash of light in my side.
Dude, I just got my $5.
Nah, I seen a flash of light through the side of my eyes, and then I just hear a boom. Oh,
dude,
snap.
I just got my $5. Go ahead, give me that $5.
I should have just took the normal ass road up here.
Shoot, who got PayPal?
Get your ass out.
Litcoin, what's going on?
Why he in the ground? That boy was merged in the ground.
The AK is the animal that is ferocious.
Oh. They would not take kindly to any strangers.
That requires gold to produce.
Get to the farm and steal the combined harvester.
That requires gold to purchase, the asshole.
Get your ass. Oh, hell nah. What the hell is they, whatchamacallit made out of? Roll them in some pig shit. Oh, I don't want. Hey, look, we can talk. Oh! Blamp, 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 blamp.
I heard a thing going, the gun going.
Get your whole ass.
The echo is the animal that is ferocious.
I just chopped this dude up. Oh, they come out in packages. What the heck? Oh no, the crops come out in packages. Stop that thing, varmint.
Oh, give me my $5.
Shine, I just got called a varmint. Damn, it just sent that box. Oh, it's shooting blood and guts everywhere. Oh no. Doses. Cheyenne, why does this mug low-key got some horses on it though? Oh, I didn't even have to drive it far. Is this where he growing weed? Why does he need a harvester? It's probably like his stash spot. This nigga lanky as hell.
Dude, go ahead and give me that $5.
Look how he moving his arms. Boy, you seen the way he hopped into that mug? Cheyenne.
Man, the clock got me messed up.
But nah, you see how this mug pulling right here?
Nah, I actually don't.
Hold on.
Mara's so cool, I think I'm done with ice.
Nah, but check this out though. Watch this. Wait, watch me turn this corner right quick. I'm finna hit this corner. Pulling. Oh snap, I'm going the wrong way. RF12 BBW. I'm dead.
Gotta lift the protect pad. The AK is the animal that is ferocious.
I don't got time for this shit.
Hey, Carl.
This ain't over, man. I did this to take care of my woman. But now I'm gonna head straight back home and I'm gonna cap me some fucking dope dealers.
Oh, shoot.
You going to the body over with that big Willie bullshit? And you going to
shrink.
And I ain't losing you over no macho bullshit.
What's the short trip, though?
This where you play as Franklin and Lamar.
Oh, that's what it's called. I never knew what it was called.
Yeah.
Bruh, I tried to call Franklin, bruh. He in the smoking room, bruh. He busy.
I'm dead.
No, you alive in the spirit. Don't ever say you dead, son. Oh, they not letting me in the studio. Who is this man? Later.
Shit. I gotta keep my eye on the highway to save.
Later.
Just
alright, I spent my money. I think I'm good. Wow. It did not just. It did not just give me the sound effect of me taking off my clothes, bro.
Why don't you call, eh?
Well, I was just about to call you, but...
Liar! You've been hanging out with those sticky putas!
No, no. If you just let me...
It's fine. Get up here. We've got places to rob.
Look,
wow,
I'm
that's crazy.
Some shit right.
Don't have one.
Hi. What are you afraid of?
Let me shoot somebody. Wow. That's crazy.
Shine, the way the...
Huh?
The way the light is, like, if an explosion is behind you, you can see the flash of light from behind you. It's crazy. Damn, that's all the way up there.
Jordan, I feel old.
Why?
Because stuff is evolving and I can finally see it.
What you mean evolving?
Like, you know.
Advancing, you mean?
No, evolving.
You mean as in... physical abilities to survive evolving?
No, that's not what I mean.
What
I mean like games are getting better.
That's advancing.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, it has to do with technology.
It's getting better. It's just nice, you know?
Yeah.
And you could finally see it. Like, when you were younger, you couldn't really see it.
Yeah.
But now that, like, you're kind of older and you're used to everything, it's kind of weird. But
yeah.
It was the inevitable. So. Ouch. I rolled my ankle the other day.
Damn, how you managed to do that?
Playing ball.
Damn.
Honestly, I don't even think I was playing ball. I think I was fighting somebody.
I rolled my ankle too.
Listen, I'm not.
Nigga, what the? Yo, look at this. What the fuck going on?
I was just in the broadcast. What happened?
Oh, hell. What the hell going on? Mm-hmm. Bro, you seen that car?
Bro, what's going on with CJ?
Bruh, he was glitching to the floor, and then all of a sudden, a car levitating gonna fly past.
Bro, it was actually levitating.
Bro, I'm like, what the fuck? See, I know my eyes don't be deceiving me whenever I be playing. Ooh. Nah, the way I turn it, I look up and then I see it levitating past. That's what really killed me, bro.
No, the double take got me. You took like a double look at it.
At first, whenever I seen it, I was like, what? And I was like, what? And then I had to look again. I was like, oh hell nah.
I can't, bro.
What the fuck going on? I'm tripping. I'm like, what?
But I'm like, bro, what you talking about, bro?
Bro, what you talking about, but?
Bro, what you talking about, bro? Hey, no, what?
What the fuck?
I'm like, what you talking about?
She got rims hanging up on the side of the hooks.
The AK is the animal that is ferocious. Hey, baby, I'm sorry. We got off on the wrong foot. I ain't gonna lie. I might do KO Perico. I had a rough time,
baby. You know, maybe I was a little... So I would've did. Come on, baby.
But I don't feel like it tonight. I just don't. I took 3 days off a ball, bro. Ooh. And I feel some type of way. Like, I don't feel myself.
I know what I feel. Goddamn. Cold. Let me cut off this guy.
Nah, bro. You feel confused after seeing that car levitate.
Bro, word. Hold on. But give me a second, though, because it's cold in the mug in here. But, yo, I don't even understand that mug tweaking.
Pockets, Mr. Monkey. I don't think I can say that on stream, though. I'm talking to myself.
Let's play ball.
Oh, no, Jit tripping.
Oh, no, Jit tripping.
Jit bugging out. Nah, me when I saw that car. I'm thinking I'm tripping.
For real, bro. I'm like, hold on, wait, what? Nah, look, at first, whenever I seen it, I was like, what the hell? I look back up and I'm like, oh, hell no.
Nah, you. Angelina Jolie. She ordered the wonton soup and then tried to adopt my daughter.
What?
you know Victorious?
I think so.
You know that one the show where she thinks she can sing and stuff, and they like in high school. Yada yada yada, whoop de whoop, so. This, that, and the third.
Think so.
Anyway, you know how Angelina Jolie, she be adapting all these children, right?
Yeah.
And they was like in an Asian, they was like in an Asian cuisine place, and and she was like, yeah, of course I know Angelina Jolie. She came in here, ordered the wonton soup, and tried to adopt my daughter.
Oh. What the hell?
She tried to adopt my daughter.
She tried to adopt my daughter.
She tried to adopt my daughter.
Bruh, nah, bruh, I was in a nail shop with my mom this one time, right? And what happened was, she was getting her nails done. I'm sitting on the chair on the phone, right? And then what happened was, this lady didn't want to pay. She was trying to walk out. I guess she ain't like it, and she wasn't trying to pay. Boy, that lady in the back eating them octopus legs, bruh. She came up out there with that big ass machete. I was like, oh shit.
Wait, you lying?
I kid you not, bro. I was like, oh, shit. She was like, you pay now. You pay now. Give me money. And I'm like, oh, shit.
Wait. So who was not trying to pay?
The black lady. But she was trying to walk out. And then that Asian lady eating on the octopus leg, she walked out. Oh, you don't want to pay? Nah, you pay. I do your nail, you pay. Bruh.
They don't play around.
Bruh, she walked out there with that machete, bruh.
Nah, look, they don't play around with their coin.
Nah, I remember this one time I had to walk back there because I had to like use the restroom, and it was like a hallway, right? And then on the left was the restroom, and if you keep on going straight, it's like a living room or something like that. This lady was sitting down at this little table, eating on some octopus legs, right?
Yeah.
Watching like this little TV or something like that. I look over there, I go into the restroom, I go out, stuff like that. And then after, that's whenever this whole thing had went down, I'm like, oh, I think that was my mom last time going there, bro.
Shoot, I don't blame her. She ain't want to get cut.
Shoot. If a lady was going around with a machete talking about some you know pay, I cut you. I wouldn't have went there either, bro. I'd be
bro. Y'all crazy. You just came out with a machete.
Hold on, what time is it? Oh, I was finna,
and we know she ain't cut no cuticles. She ain't chopping no nails.
She ain't cutting no nails. She gonna cut your ass.
Oh my god.
It was funny. No, like, at first it was scary. I was like, oh snap. That lady got a machete. And then afterwards, I walked over to my mom, bro. I was laughing. And then the lady that was doing my mom now, she was like, they don't want to pay. They have to pay. You get your nail done, you have to pay. Even if you don't lie, we will fix.
You have to pay.
You still pay.
You have to pay. Even if you don't lie, you have to pay.
Even if you don't lie, you still have to pay.
That poor lady is traumatized.
Poor lady, what you mean? She tried to walk out there without paying.
Shoot, that's her fault, not gonna lie.
They end up getting their coins.
Right. Shoot, and they had every right to do that.
For real. She was wearing like a white beater and like some drawers or something, I don't know, but she had on like some shorts and a white beater and walked out there with that big ass machete, bro.
She wasn't playing around. You couldn't tell homegirl nothing.
You don't want to pay. Ooh, bro. That lady got off lucky. She lucky she paid that $35. I bet they added a plus five on that money too.
Right.
I would have did the same.
So I would have did the same thing.
Nah, cause them people that work at the nail shop be funny as hell, bro.
Shoot.
Nah, there was this tambourine player that did my mom's nails. They used to do her nails.
Oh my goodness. Yeah.
And bro, that dude was hilarious. Yeah, I think he got a TikTok. I had found it one time. It was funny. That dude was funny as hell.
She said, even if you don't lie, you still have to pay.
Nah. She ain't saying it like that. She said, you pay now. You pay now. Even if you don't lie, you still pay. You pay now.
Oh.
Pay now.
Yes, ma'am.
I would about broke my neck trying to get my wallet out of my pocket. Lady come out there with that damn machete, I
would've. Nah, I bet she was like, I am paying this. And she came out with that machete. How much did you say, ma'am?
That's exactly what happened. She was like, I ain't paying for this. And the scary thing about it was I was right next to the door because the weight, like the chairs was right next to the door.
I bet she gave you a look too.
Nah, the black lady that had walked out, she had looked at me. I was like, don't look at me. I started looking around like I'm saying, mind my business now.
Mm-mm. I know you ain't want nothing to do with that.
Hell no. Like, I ain't finna get sliced up because somebody else ain't want to pay for that shit.
Hold on. You gotta pay if you don't like. You gotta still pay if you don't like. I ain't paying for Jack. Yes, ma'am. What'd you say? How much you said?
Even if you don't lie, you still pay. Pay now.
Even if you still don't lie, you still pay.
Pay now.
How much you said? She said, how much you said?
How much was it again?
How much was it? I ain't paying for you. I don't like how much you said. Okay.
Pay now.
I'm gonna get you that, and I'm gonna get you some more too, because you deserve it. You did a very well job, man. Yeah. You did a very well job, ma'am.
You need to pay now. But she, ooh, wee.
That lady was like, how much was it? Yeah, I'm gonna get you that, and then I'm gonna get you some more to support your family, you know. You are a nice, lovely woman.
Well, she tried to chop her up and put her in a bowl, shit.
Dude was not playing with her.
She told her
she was gonna pay. Mm-hmm. I don't know how she took her for a punk trick.
I understand. She trying to get her cheese.
Right. She trying to make her bread for today. Well, not tomorrow, for today.
She said, today, now, you pay. Trying to get that cheddar cheese.
Not playing with y'all. You still gonna pay.
Oh, yeah, she paying now. She.
Oh, she gonna pay.
With her cheddar cheese. Ooh-wee. You pay now.
Oh yeah, she knows she was paying. Nobody playing with her, especially that lady. She wasn't playing with her. No. I might say I'm not playing with you, but she knew she was not finna let nobody play with her. She said, "You pay now, or you ain't go ever pay again."
For real.
You pay now, or you never gonna pay, or you never gonna get the opportunity to pay.
You pay now. You now pay.
She was watching her cartoons. Somebody want to pay. Oh, she said, I'm gonna fix that problem. I'm gonna fix that problem real quick. Snicker Booty Incorporation.
Straight up said, you.
What was I gonna say?
You pay now.
She said, you go specifically, you gonna pay. Arena War is just so useless.
You said what?
Arena War is useless.
The only reason I use it is because
it's for the headlight.
Yeah.
I might sell my Calico. You know when you're younger and you like and you like at a family gathering or something?
Yeah.
And you start getting lit.
Yeah.
Like you start dancing to your song. And then all the parents or all the adults, they be like, hey, okay, okay. The girl got some moves. Of course there'll be a little boy for you, but
yeah.
They're like, okay.
Nah,
and they'd be like, right. I be feeling a little weird, you know?
For real.
They'd be like, I'd be like, please. All right, I'm back on my please English days. Oh, that's a crying shame. No, I don't want to deliver pizza. Man. Are you trying to play Battlefront?
Sure.
Bet. Bet. You heard me? I said bet.
Yeah.
This game is so beautiful.
Bro, I lost this video, bro. Bro, it's like hella funny ass videos I had lost, bro.
Yo, Mike.
Yo, hello, Mike.
Hey, what's up, Mike?
Hold on, let me save my game.
Nah, what was I finna say? People who be taking gas station pictures.
The bank in Palomino Creek. The liquor store in Oh no.